Working with XML documents implies frequent changes to structure and content. Often, a developer is faced with a situation where a slight change needs to be done in hundreds of places in the same document. oXygen introduced a new feature designed to help you achieve that. Here are a couple of common structure and content changes that may occur when developing an XML document. Wrap an element with another element, delete an attribute, rename an attribute, modify all occurrences of a misspelled word. In our example, the XML schema file has been modified, altering the XML structure. This means that the XML file that uses this schema will no longer be valid. First, we'll fix the validation error that affects the URL element. This error occurred because the schema has been modified by inserting the additional info element as an ancestor of the URL element. To quickly fix this error, we identify all URL elements by applying an appropriate XPath expression. All matches of the applied XPath expression are highlighted in the document. Trigger the contextual menu and, from the Manage Highlighted Content menu, we choose the Surround All action. Since this action is driven by the associated XML schema, the input dialog suggests a valid element. Just press OK to execute this action. Note that all URL elements are now surrounded by the additional info element. Another change made in the XML schema that echoed in our XML file is the removal of the visible info attribute. Again, we'll apply an XPath expression to identify all occurrences of the attribute in question. All occurrences of the attribute are now highlighted. We invoke the removal action from the Manage Highlighted Content contextual menu. Note that the visible info attributes have been removed. The last validation error is linked to an attribute name change in the XML schema. To quickly change all occurrences of the photo attribute, select the attribute name and invoke the Find Replace action from the toolbar. Then, hit the Find All button. Note that this matched all attributes' occurrences, but also the value of the note attribute. We don't want to rename this one, so we'll remove the highlight. Thus, it will not be renamed by the modify operation. We invoke the modify all action from the Manage Highlighted Content contextual menu. A warning dialog prompts us that different letter cases were detected, and we have to decide which of them will be affected by our modification. We decide to modify only matches with the same letter case. Note that all matches that will be affected by the future change are now marked with a rectangle. This allows us to see in real time how the change is being applied. Press Enter to exit the editing mode and apply the change. Now the document is valid. We spotted a misspelled word that propagated in the entire document. The fastest way to fix this problem is to select the misspelled word and invoke the Modify All Matches action from the contextual menu. Again, all occurrences of this word are marked with a dark gray rectangle, and we can immediately start correcting the problem. Press Enter to exit the editing mode and apply the change. As we've seen, this is a powerful feature designed to assist you in quickly solving time-consuming, repetitive tasks like fixing XML structure errors, renaming multiple occurrences of an attribute, or even correcting misspelled words. All these actions are available for highlighted content, which can be the result of an XPath or search operation performed in the current document. And this concludes our demonstration. Thanks for watching.